just scary. And you have to be on the alert or to avoid going certain places where there's crowd. It's just scary.
A community is on edge, but many tell City News not shocked to hear about the violent shooting in an open and heavily trafficked plaza near the intersection of Jane Street and Woolner Avenue.
Well, it's not a surprise, but it happened many times here. Like, I've been here for the last 25 years.
Toronto police say that at around 10:20 p.m., a small gray or silver sedan came to Woolner Avenue just before shots were fired.
More than a dozen bullets were fired into the crowd, and as a result, we have five people who were injured, one of whom remains in life-threatening condition today.
The victims in the shooting range from 17 to 57 years old. The person in critical condition is a 21-year-old man. Toronto police say this area is known as a popular spot where people come to hang out.
This shooting was definitely a brazen shooting and one that could have led to much more harm in terms of people being shot. I'm quite frankly surprised, knowing the dozens and dozens of people that were hanging out here last night, that only five people were shot.
This shooting was one of six incidents that occurred in a violent 24 hours for the city of Toronto.
This is in the summertime, something that happens in spurts. We've seen this, for example, last summer. I can tell you that every shooting is examined with the possibility that it may be related to other shootings in the city. We have a team of experts from guns and gangs who come out to every shooting and who examine those linkages to see where there are some, including concerns over potential retaliation and where it is that we need to deploy police.
Shots were fired near Don Mills Road and Eglinton Avenue on Friday. You can see this vehicle riddled with bullets, but police say they have not confirmed any injuries. There was also a shooting at a home near Parma Court and Victoria Park Avenue. Police say they are looking for three male suspects. Toronto police are also investigating a shooting at the popular Scarborough Town Center Mall, where a 26-year-old man was shot.
Police arrived on scene and located a 26-year-old male who sustained one gunshot wound to the abdomen area. That male was immediately rushed to the hospital and, as I understand it, is in serious but not life-threatening condition.
Toronto police also reported a shooting in the Parkwoods area overnight, but no injuries were reported. For the most part, these incidents were out in the open and, in the words of police, with no regard for human life. They are urging the public for help and are asking anyone with information to contact police or Crime Stoppers. Brandon Rose, City News.